Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about our strategy 19, which is Hexa strategy. Part 2 video last we have updated on the 14th of May, and almost after 1 month we are updating today part 3. Strategy details and past video, whatever the performance it was, it is updated in a YouTube description. So all the details is available there, and trading account statement is also attached. Now we will start for part 3 from the MyFX book. So here is the MyFX book, and we can get the complete statistics about account. That's a 309% absolute gain, daily percentage, monthly percentage of return, what was the initial deposit so far, what is the profit is made on this account, what's the current equity and the balance. All the detail is available in MyFX book. These are the trades and orders history, which pair is traded for a Hexa strategy, how much lot size was used, and how much profit is booked. The complete detail is available. Now the second part is trading account. So these are the some of the positions are there that we have kept it, and the currently negative M2M is going on -$57, and the current balance for the account is 44,886. This is the current balance, and this is the current equity. That's a $44,828. We'll check the history as well. With a custom period, we will select all history and we'll get the complete history from the day the account was started. So here we have a complete detail. This is the order ID, which is very important for each and every video. As we mentioned, the order ID same, you can verify with our trading account statement. This is the same account consistently we are updating, and we'll scroll down. So we can see what's the current update. There are large number of trades as we are scrolling, you can see, and the profit on this account is $34,886. So as we know, the profit from the previous update almost more than nearly $2,000 it has increased, and just now as we verified, the current balance is $44,886. Now with the trading account statistics, on statement we will see the live data, and this is the statistics for the same account, strategy 19, and the graph is consistently going up. The profit factor is 2.17, which is quite good. Total number of trades are almost reaching near to the 10,000. So far it is 9,131, and risk reward for this account that we have calculated on basis of average profit and loss is a risk reward is nearly 1:1.18 for this account, and on basis of a risk reward we calculated a break even point, which is nearly 45%. And the current account accuracy is almost nearly 65%. So our accuracy almost 20% up by requirement. So this is how consistently the account is performing. If you also want to get the same profit, you can ask for a Hexa strategy, and Forex Trade 1 will provide you complete guidance. Thank you so much for watching this video.